This ray class will serve. I need more mana.
Thank you.
more mana.
Life is short. Deal with it. Too much clutter.
What little help I can offer is yours. Farewell. Yes? Yes? Farewell.
Thank you. Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit, more food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what, you carve us a path up the coast, find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have...
That would just make life complicated.
Yeah!
Smiles with sharp teeth.
What little help I can offer is yours. Yes? take care.
You managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for.
The Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Mm-hmm.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborne gale. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
Waiting for you.
Much clatter.
Thank you for freeing me. The Mother of Death likes to play these little tricks on me, to remind me of my place. But she also sent you here to help. Let me return the favor, Exile. We will meet again in town, and then I will help you illuminate your path.
Much clatter.
Is it choice that carries you here, or is it fate? I see a need in you. A need to peer into your future. A need to follow the right path. But your future has already been carved.